we're going to be standing up straight. Bring your hands down your legs to your toes. Walk your hands out. You're going to come to up dog. Then go to down dog. Try to get those heels down and walk your feet to your hands. And then back up again. We're going to do that two more times.
You can do it this way.
Right there. Go out like a diagonal. And walk your hands in. Do it one more time. Walk it in. Go ahead and bring your knee to your chest and pull it out. Knee to chest, pull it out to the side.
I have problems with this bra.
One more on each side. Go ahead and bring it to a quad stretch. Just alternating legs. One more each side. And bring it down to a runner stretch. Right leg forward, hands to the side, leg back. Go ahead and keep your left hand down, right arm up to the ceiling or sky. Hand behind your back. Now come back and sit on your heel. And try to grab your toe with your left hand. Good, switch sides. Left leg forward, right hand down. Left arm up to the ceiling or sky. Back and sit back on it. And reach to your toe. Let's do that one more each side. There. Up, back, and sit. Switch. And sit back. All right. Let's shake those arms out a little bit, just in circles. Okay, so for our warm up today, we're gonna do two knee drives and jack, alternate. That'll be for the first 30 seconds. Then we're gonna do a lateral squat with a duck. So you're here and here. Sorry, Marianne, this is a squat, I forgot. And then butt kicks. So you're here, okay? Let me grab my timer and we can get it started. Just follow me. Yep. Here we go. Start. So your knee, jack, knee, jack. So guess. You can also be low impact here. One, two, jack, jack. One, two, jack, jack. Got 4 seconds. And let's do those squats. So you're ducking, ducking, you're ducking away from that punch. Okay, so step your foot to the side. Can you guys see my feet moving too? You got 12 seconds here. Keep it up. Warm our bodies up. 4 seconds. We'll go into butt kicks. Here we go, butt kicks. Everybody looks good. 15 seconds, then we'll start round two. Five to go. And start it over again. So knee drive, knee drive, jack, knee drive, knee drive, jack. We'll go into our lateral squat ducks. Here we go. Everybody looks good. Keep it up. Get low. 12 seconds. Nice job. 4 seconds. We'll go into butt kicks. Get low. Here we go, butt kicks. This is the end of round two. So if you're not doing these kind of butt kicks, you can be here. Okay? Ten more seconds. And we'll be on our final round. Three. Back to those knee drives and jacks. So you're here for low impact. Knee, knee, jack, jack. Knee, knee, jack, jack. Knee, knee, jack, jack. Knee, knee, jack. Or your high impact. Jack, knee, jack. We got 8 seconds. Let's go into those lateral ducks. Duck, 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 duck. Get low. 15. You're almost there. Get a little break and I'll show you your circuit. Four seconds. Let's do butt kicks. Let's go. Coming to the forehead and back up. Then you're gonna go into a half burpee squat. So you're like this, I'm gonna come at an angle, you guys. So you'll be here, you're gonna hop out, hop in. Don't stand all the way up, you're curling. Hop out, hop in, curl. Okay? Then you'll come to a single leg rum and then lift, one weight. One leg goes behind you. Arm out for balance. So you're down, come up, knee drive, and curl. Down, knee up, and curl. And I'll try to show you guys these before each exercise. So last one is gonna be a bear hop and row. So you're here, you're bearing. You're gonna kick out. One leg straight, one leg still in bear, and row. Back to bear, hop to the side, row the other side. If you're not there, you can stay here, knees down, and row, and row. Okay, just keep your core engaged. Does anybody have any questions? We're good? All right. I need to pump up my music a little bit. Here we go. First one is that lateral lunge with an overhead press. You ready, guys?
Yeah. I don't think you want this weight. Just don't use weight.
Here we go. On your mark. Get set. Go. Take the church. 20 to go. Nice job.
Good job, class.
Eight seconds. And switch. You're gonna do those swings like a kettlebell swing with one weight or two. You got 5 seconds till we start. I'll show you guys like this. And go. Don't forget to breathe. Don't forget to squeeze your glutes and really rest on the way up. 25 seconds. Twelve to go. Good job, guys. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Five. And switch. Skull crushers. I'm going to use one weight here. You ready, guys? Go. Squeeze up. Hinge at the elbows. Really squeeze your glutes. Don't let your elbows come back. You don't want to be like this. You're just hinging right at the elbows stay. Really squeeze those glutes. Nice strong core. Keep going. Good job, girls and guys. Switch. Next is our half burpee to a curl. Who's ready? 4 seconds. Here we go.
Oh.
Oh gosh, be careful.
Push through it, you're almost there. Come on up. We've got a single leg Roman deadlift to a curl. Five seconds. Let's go.
I was a dreamer when I was young, dreaming of things.
Really squeeze that glute on the way up. Nice curl, keeping that elbow locked in. You got about 15 seconds. There's a slight bend into that leg. Slight bend in your knee, you got 5 seconds. Switch. Now we got that bear to row. Back down. 5 seconds. So the side you're rowing on is the side you're gonna have a straight leg on. Let's go. Really engage your core. Switch back to number one. Lateral lunge, one dumbbell. This is the beginning of round one. Other side. You're gonna lunge to your left this time. Let's go. Knee up, overhead press. Lunge, knee up, overhead press. You got 15 seconds, push through it. Five to go. And switch. Squat, suitcase swing. And five. Let's go. Twenty seconds. Squeeze those glutes. Five seconds. Switch. Bridge skull pressure. 5 seconds. Go. Thank you. You got 30 seconds. Squeeze those glutes. Hinge at the elbows. You can feel this in your triceps. Twelve seconds. You got it. And switch. We got a half burpee to a curl. Let's go. Nice strong forward here. And pull straight up to your chest for a row. 20 seconds. Keep going. You're done. Take a break, grab some water. Whew. How's everybody feeling? Good. All right, we got 25 seconds. Here we go. Weights in your left hand, we're lunging to the right. And five. Let's go. Knee up, overhead press. You only have 30 seconds for both of these rounds to make them count. 10 to go. Eight. and switch. Squat, suke, swing. Let's go. Nice job, Tina. Good job, Beth. That's right, girls. Nice job, Ethan. Where are you? Five seconds. Bend those knees, E. Switch. Skull pressure. Bridge. Go. Squeeze your glutes. Lock in those elbows. Try to squeeze your legs together too. Ten seconds. And switch. We got our half burpee curl. Go. Hi, Todd. Coming to join us?
I thought
he
forgot.
He quit. Keep going. Switch. Single leg Roman deadlift with a curl. Back to your right leg. Go. Two seconds. Switch it out. Let's go to that bear. That darn bear. Let's go. Core is nice and tight. Draw your belly button to your spine. Knees are just hovering over that mat. Almost there. Switch. Last round. We're lunging to your left this time. Weights in your right hand. Let's do it.
The body matter.
Okay, where's my balance? Five seconds. Switch. Let's swing those dumbbells. Let's go. Nice job. 20 seconds. Bend those knees, E. There you go. Three seconds. Switch. Skull pressures. Go. squeeze, squeeze. And switch. Half burpee to a curl. You got this. Let's go. You're halfway. 8 seconds. 5. And switch. We got our single leg rum and deadlift. Left leg this time. Let's go. Last one, let's do those pairs of rows. 3, 2, 1, go. Core's tight. Good job. You've done your circuit. We're gonna get ready for our finisher. This is where we count down. You do 10 of the same thing. Then you do 10 of the second exercise. Then you do 9 of both, 8 of both, 7, all the way down to 0. Anybody have any questions? No. Let me show you what we're gonna do. Okay. We're gonna do pop squats to start. You do 10 pop squats, you're here. Pop squat. Okay? And the other one is gonna be lateral lunges. So this is 1, both sides. 2. Okay? We got about a minute. Let's bring our heart rate down and we'll get started. Grab your water, towel off. Go at your own pace. Okay, so 1 more second. An alternate to the pop squat, you can just be here. Touch the ground, squeeze your glutes on the way up. Or you're here, feet together, out, and together. Lunges, you can get deeper if you want. You can be like this. Okay? Or you can just be here. Or you can be here. Where you're comfortable, where you're, if your body's telling you no, don't make it go any further. We got 5 seconds. Go at your own pace. Are we ready? Let's go. Thank you. Get low like this. Let's see it. Top squat. Sit back into those hips. Keep it up, push through. Keep going. You guys look good. Keep it, shake it out if you need to. Nice job. Honey, bye. We're not done, Cindy. We're just saying bye to Nia. She's gotta leave early. We got abs coming up. All right. 1 minute we start our abs. I'll show you what we're gonna do. You don't need weights. You can see my mat. All right. So we got there's two different ways to do this one. You can be up in a branch and crunch, 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 or you can just be up, like you can be flat with your crunching, okay? Like a bicycle, or you can be up on your toes. Sorry, I can't figure it out. Here we go, toes. All right, that's number one. Number two is frog sit-ups. So you're gonna have your feet together. Grab your toes, come all the way back, and grab your toes, okay? And the last one is the scissors, so you're here. Alternating your leg lifts. Keeping your core nice and flat. The whole time you're doing core, you want a nice flat back, so you don't want to be like this. You want to be here. Pulling that belly button to your spine, and your lower back is nice and flat on that mat. Are we ready? I'm going to grab a drink real quick. Is everyone ready? Give me the thumbs. We're good. Okay, yay. All right, let's do it. All right, starting with that bicycle, the various different ways you can do it. Find your way, let's go. Remember to keep your back nice and flat. You're halfway. Five seconds. Switch it out. We're gonna frog, feet together. Two, one, let's go. Frogs. Twelve seconds. If you can't come all the way up, just crunch it. Five to go. Rest. Alternate leg lift. Some people call it a scissor. Engage your core. Let's go. When the dark comes, 10 seconds. Switch. Back to our bicycle variation. In 4, 3, 2, engage your core and go. Three, switch, we're gonna frog. Remember, low back is flat. 3, 2, 1, go. You're halfway. Ten seconds. Five. And switch. Scissors. If you don't want to be down all the way, you can be here on your elbows. And scissor, just keeping that core tight. You're halfway there. Five. Switch. Two more rounds. Bicycle variation. Let's go. Five seconds. Switch. Feet together for the frog. Are your abs on fire? Go. 10 seconds. And switch. Last round. Oh, never mind. We have scissors, then last round. Let's go. Keep your back nice and flat. We're all in that core. Ten seconds. Switch. This is our last round. Bicycle variation. And switch. Feet together for frog. Halfway. Time to go. And switch. Last exercise, scissors in 5 seconds. Twelve seconds. And let it go. Stretch your arms overhead. Toes. Stretch your fingers and toes as far apart as they can get. Bring one knee into your chest, get a little stretch in, roll your ankle. Go ahead, bring that knee over your body and look in the opposite direction. But switch legs, bring your knee into your chest, circle your ankle both directions, bring that over your body and look in the opposite direction. We're gonna bring one leg over the other and pull that in. You can do this in a seated position also. I see you dancing. This station is called the Dance EDM. If you can hear it, it's on DirecTV. Can you hear the music? Which leg? What?
That's what we should do. We should have everyone put the same station on that we're listening to, because we can't really hear your music. I have my own music going.
Okay.
I would be fine.
We can put it, you want to pick one? I guess if they have Pandora or Spotify or whatever, we can put it in the post that we have the link to the workout in.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Okay. Feet together. Lean into that. And one leg out, reach to your toes. Go ahead, switch sides. Feet together, reach down to your toes. All right, come on up. Nice and slow, come on up. And keep your head down and just kind of let your body hang and sway both ways. And slowly roll your body up, one vertebra at a time. Take a nice deep breath. And let it out. One more, and let it out.